Name something you can always find in your grandma's purse.
Handkerchief.
Show me a handkerchief. Pass or play?
Jerry, we're going to play.
We're going to play. So, Sophie, you are the daughter?
Yes.
And the husband, wife? Is that
yes.
Right? And the daughter. How many kids do you have?
One.
Aww, just me, you're actually. The one.
Yeah.
And you in school?
Yes, I am.
What are you studying?
Early childhood studies.
Oh, good. Yeah. Okay. Good luck.
Thanks.
Name something you can always find in your grandma's purse.
Candy.
Candy. Yeah. Oh, that's a great answer. Okay. Show me candy. Hi, Jeanette. What do you do in London?
I don't live in London, actually. I live in Fergus, Ontario.
Fergus? Oh, you live in Fergus. Highland Games is big.
Highland Games.
I've been there for that.
Yes.
Because I'm Scottish.
Yes. There you go.
There you go.
I was once.
You were Scottish once? Oh, you were at the Highland Games once. Name something you can always find in your grandma's purse.
I'm going to say change, like
change?
A coin purse.
Yep. Yeah. Show me change. Nice. So besides impersonations, Andy, what are you doing in Fergus?
I work at a community TV channel there.
Oh, nice. Are you on air?
Never.
Never.
Obviously.
Well, you could be with that Mick Jagger. Watch the tongue, maybe. It might have to be on a certain time of the day. Name something you can always find in your grandma's purse, Andy.
False teeth?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Stupid answer. That's why you're fifth. Show me false teeth.
False teeth. There it is.
Oh, oh my God. One strike, one strike. Okay. Name something you can always find in your grandma's purse.
A book, Jerry.
A book?
Yep.
Show me a book.
Yes.
Oh. Get ready to steal. Two strikes, Jack. Name something you can always find in your grandma's purse.
Jerry, you're going to see an address book.
An address book?
Yes.
Yes.
It's up there. You keep playing. If not, get ready to steal. Show me an address book. All right, guys. Name something you can always find in your grandma's purse, Rob. What's your answer?
Because we have two children and we got Mima and Poppy here, we're going to say pictures of the grandkids.
Yeah. Yeah. Pictures of the grandkids. Yeah. It's up there, you're on the board. If not, the lead gets bigger. Show me grandkids' pictures. Oh. Condoms. Condoms for sure is up there. Watch. This is so easy. Condoms, weed. You guys don't know what you're doing. Condoms, weed. Smokes. Smokes is probably real. Number six. Car keys. Number five. Dom. I'm going to guess myself here because I don't get to play. I'm going to say lipstick. Number four. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.